Yeah. That drone won't be booming out of way.
We've done it with robotic arm on the space shuttles. We've done it with direct launch of modules.
Prepare for light speed.
On the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim light of stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having rich set. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant. I did take a lean where to lean at. Sleeping on these jeans is a beanbag. I been going jeans cause a cool rat. Checking from my fan, life is fantastic. I was broke as hell, sleeping on a mattress. Still felt like a hell when nobody happened. Hot shells jumping out, they send me automatic. Made it up by the condo, got a new edit. Now the VV's with a V long jean jacket. They can see me even if you had 3D.
Cause I'm on the block. Cause I'm on the block, yeah, yeah. Cause I'm on the block. Got looking for the odds. It's the handle in my keep on. Cause I'm on the block.
So what's good, y'all? As y'all can see, so story time, man. About the time I tore my ACL, I broke my knee. So yeah, we're about to go ahead and get straight into this video, man. You already know what it is. So, y'all, I ain't even gonna jump all the way into when I broke that jump. But yeah, we're gonna start from, I'm gonna start from a year leading up to it. Alright, so it was about my 10th grade year. Yeah, it was my 10th grade year when I first started playing football, man. First started playing football in high school. That was my first year. I ain't gonna lie, you dig what I'm playing. Like, as I be saying in my previous video, I was a low weight, blood nigga. You know, so 10th grade, yeah, I was about 5'7", 135 pounds, 137 pounds. I was lightweight. So, I started on varsity, but I had some playing time on varsity. So, you hear me? Getting towards the end of the season, that's when I started playing a little bit more. The coach started letting me play a little bit more, even though that was my first experience or whatever. So yeah, you already know. Yo, man, your nigga, hey, I had a couple little skill moves. They wanted me to play, you know. They was like, why don't you play quarterback? That's when I first thought, that's when I was thinking about, should I play quarterback? Cause at the time, that was my sister's best friend. He was the quarterback when I was playing varsity for the first time. So, you already know. They were jazzing my head up. They were sizing me up, you know. So I was like, you know what? I started thinking about it. I was like, you know what? I should start playing quarterback. But as I was seeing people, when I'll be seeing quarterbacks playing in high school, you know, I'm like, uh-uh. These niggas getting rushed every time, and I ain't trying to get sacked every time. I know I got speed or whatever. I get out of here. It's homecoming or whatever. So after homecoming, man, you already know that's my first homecoming. Hey, the guys got me together. They was like, yeah, come to the homecoming. You gonna get some cheeky leaks. You gonna get twerked on. So I went to the homecoming. That was my first homecoming I went to. Yo, and I mean it was over there, clappers everywhere. I'm like, dang. I'm like, hey. Woo! I was getting pushed back. I'm like, dang. I was about to go crazy that night. Well, I was going crazy, you know, I was enjoying my night. So then at the end of that season, man, I started going to like summer workouts or whatever. So this going into my 11th grade year, my junior year. So yeah, you already know I got shy, man. So once I started going to summer practice or whatever, you know, I started gaining weight a little bit. At this point, I'm 142 pounds. So I started gaining weight. Grew a little, like 1 or 2 inch. You know, I'm 5'7.5" or 5'8" at this point. I ain't grow that much, but you know, I'm still perfect. I'm fitted for football. So this year, this is my second experience in football. Still playing on varsity. So it was more people. It was some new people. So the people that was playing varsity my 10th grade year, they was playing varsity this year. That was the 11th graders from last year. They was playing varsity, and it was just one or three seniors that was playing varsity my 10th grade year. So they graduated. Then come to this one, it's a whole senior team plus me, my guy best friend, and a couple other my friends that was in the 11th grade. So yeah, we going to summer practice or whatever. We went to combines. Yo, I was teed at the combines. They had me playing deep. They had me playing safety, man. That's when I love safety. I started playing safety. Really, no. Lockdown. They ain't gonna know it. Pick dog. You already know it. Hey, I was getting picks. What else did I play? They had me playing quarterback a little bit because the coach, the offensive coach, the quarterback coach, my coach Bailey, bruh. Yeah, that was my coach right there. He always persuaded me to play quarterback. He wanted me to play quarterback bad that season too. My coach Pat had me playing safety, man. He believed in everything I could do at safety, man. He wanted me to play that whole season. Whatchamacallit? Let me see. Alright, so getting close to the season, man. We still warming up throughout this whole summer. You know, having normal practices, normal warm-ups, all of that. Then I say I was eating, yo. Alright, so this particular day, it's during the summer, man. It's during the workouts, man. Heated, yo. So you with me? I'm having a good day. Warm-up's good. The practice was good, man. So at this point, we having like two a days, and this one we just started getting JV teams, man. This one we just had JV team. Mind you, we ain't have a JV team my 10th grade year. My 10th grade year. If they looking all right, they got a whole squad over there. So the JV coach, he was like, since y'all already got a starting quarterback, can we use Ronald or whatever? They was like, can we use Ronald? I'm looking like, dang, this my 11th grade year. I'm trying to stay on varsity. I played varsity since I was in 10th. You hear me? So they was persuading me. They were like, yeah, this and that, blase, you should come, play quarterback, give them a little bit more experience on JV. So then once you move up to varsity, I'm like, oh, move up. You mean move up? I'm already on varsity. So then I'm like, the varsity coach, he like, you know what, hey Ron, just go try it out, man. Go try it out. In my head, I'm like, I'm looking at coach, I'm like, bruh. No, he didn't just send me over here, bro. I'm like, I got a couple young niggas that I do mess with over there. That's my little niggas over there. They're my little bros. So I go over there. I'm supposed to be playing quarterback, man. For them. The whole twist up, man. Alright, so look, when I get to walking over there with the coach, bruh. He talking about some, Ron, you're about to be playing quarterback for us or whatever. You're going to be starting. You're going to get more experience. So then once you go back up to varsity, you're going to be better than all the quarterbacks that's inside divisions or whatever. I'm like, all right, that's what's up. So it was about three of us that they had took down the JV. So, mind you, all the people, all like the receivers, the DBs on varsity, they like, dang, they realize gonna take my man Ron from all varsity and put him down in JV. But mind you, it was mainly supposed to be for like one practice just to see if I can get used to the head play, but because JV and varsity, they had a little difference in their playbooks. So they wanted to see if I can fit into their playbook and with the little squad. So I'm like, So their DB coach, they like, the JV DB coach like, come over here and do this workout with us when I'm supposed to be playing quarterback, man. All right, so you with me? Their JV, the JV DB coach, he was my man. That's my man. Good peoples. So I get over there. I do the drills. I'm looking sweet. Me and my little brother, Bumblebee, y'all gonna see him in a couple of my videos, man. I'm supposed to be going to some of his matches. Hey, shout out to my little bro. Keep doing your thing, man. Whatchamacallit? So, I'm doing my thing, blase. Then it was this one time, bro. When I say it hurt my heart, yo. That shit hurt my heart, bro. Like, I ran. We gotta go to an angle, so it's like these. So the line start like this. Got boom. The defensive man got crashed down on him. Got tackled him. So throw the ball to him. I'm going for him. Crash down. Hit him. Then what I do? I hyperextended my leg, dude. My leg like these. My leg like these. The jump felt like it went back. The jump felt like it went like these. That jump crack, dude. I'm like, all I do, I'm on the ground at this point, man. I'm on the ground crying. Like, I was on the ground crying, yo. I get up, I'm heated, I'm mad. God, find me down, yo. I'm mad, bro. Like, at that point, I'm like, yo, I don't know why I messed around and went down to JV for one practice when I'm supposed to be playing for varsity, because that's what my body used to. I'm used to playing with varsity. But after all of that, man, I sat throughout that. I was on crutches, bro. I was mad. And then, getting into 12th grade, yeah, missed out half the season. Me and a couple of my bros, my senior season, bro, we started teeing up. That's when I played quarterback in the playoffs. Played receiver, played safety. And I played kick return, punt return, yo. That was fun. But man, for the most part, I'd say my 11th grade year was like my worst football season year, bro. Like, I was on the sidelines. I was sad. Like, most times, I could have gotten the game in. We could have did something with it. Because I fit inside all the plays, man. But yeah. Hey, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. You already know it. Hey, go smash that like button. You want to see the thumbs up right there. Hey, go smash that like button down below. Go subscribe to subscribe. Gonna look smack like this. You already know. Go ring the bell for more lit videos. You already know. We already gonna be the team, man. Hey, hope y'all like that. This story time. Y'all want more story times? Comment down below. Let me know that y'all liked it. Let me know what y'all want to see next. What type of video do y'all want? Hey, y'all want the video? I'm going to have to bring it to y'all, man. Hey, y'all already know. maxed out around 8. Like I said, man, 8. Let me know. Comment down below. Let me know. Go the IG. You gonna see IG and my Snapchat up there in the upper left hand corner. Yeah. And that's about it. Hope y'all enjoyed it. My intro. Let me see.
So I was just pull up in hobo. Let me pull up with the mobo. Let me show you with the globo. Purple we shoot at your uh-huh. You cannot get a picture cause you proto. Chopper look like a guitar, we gon' rock out. Trap nigga, I never clog out. Gucci flip flop, I got my sock out. Hop on the phone and I get the drip. No polo rock, no of a Saji man flip. He one in the zone, he got 26. Run up in that home, we know we lit. And I got a ball, man. Shooting fire, no exhaust flame. I'm a ball nigga, I don't call names. You not joking, then you should be all shame. I'm wantin' all the money, I ain't make no settlement. Ride a plug, then we not gonna let him in. Anything you nigga do or do better. Brazil a suit like I walk with a president. You fit trapping, they ain't cool, dawg.